In this human example, you can see the cage formed by the ribs and inside the sac-like lungs. This is exactly the same basic structure as is seen in the dog. The outward movement of the rib cage increases the volume of the chest. Pressure in the chest is reduced, so air is drawn in down the trachea and expands the lungs. The rib cage then relaxes, reducing the volume of the chest and increasing the pressure in the lungs, so air is forced up and out of the trachea. The diaphragm is also involved in the act of breathing. It is a dome-shaped muscle forming the caudal boundary of the thoracic cavity, and during inspiration it flattens and further increases the volume of the chest.